down or no?
Where are these guys, say?
You game for this one? I don't know what the big difference is.
I don't want to hold you up.
It's fine. We're riding.
Yeah, that's a little more than I want to do, Paul.
All right. What's like just the easy loop around?
Hey, I don't want... Y'all do what y'all...
We can do the ATV loops. Those are just good, right? You know, we can go... We can do the green loop. We can do... If we do the ridge, some of it, y'all have some... Just go take a look at the trail map. It's right here.
Okay.
Somewhere.
Because there's a truck there. There's a truck behind us. All right, let's go look at that and then ride, you know, an ATV trail or something.
Man, Paul, I don't want... You do what you got to do, dude. I don't want to hold you up.
I got all day. I'm here to ride with you, brother. Oh. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I'm not going in that picture again.
So we could probably do the west loop, which is a long, just rocky. It's not going to have as many short technical climbs.
And the bikes will stay cool.
Mine's overheating like a bitch.
What are y'all running on that? How much on your temperature?
Mine, I'm at not even 200.
What was it?
You have a fan, don't
you? No, I have one. I haven't put it on.
Oh,
I got that trail pack kit. I'm 173 degrees.
What's yours?
173.
Mine was 237 back there.
All right, you gonna show us the way to that one?
Still 224.
Basically, it's back down the same way we went. We come down here because we broke green loop earlier. He goes around and catches lazy man, and then if we just keep going, don't take lazy man.
You're on a back edge.
It shows it too, though, so.
ATM 300.
All right. You know how we're getting there, then? Following you. Thank you.
gonna be. It shouldn't have been this hard. Get to the top of this and I'll find, see if we can find that softer trail.
Come on! First I say left side's easy, so which one are you going? Oh!
Fuck, man.
I got it. I got the bike. I don't want to go.
I don't know if we go get it.
Have
to have some help.
Yeah, hang on.
Hang on.
All right. Yeah.
Hang on.
Good. Take your time.
How do you put it? Neutral.
There you go.
Sorry, guys. This wasn't supposed to get this way.
What'd he say?
I said, sorry guys, it wasn't supposed to get this way. We thought we were going on the easy ATV loop around.
You all right, John Mark?
Yeah. I just can't quit breathing like a stuck hog.
Once we get to the top of here, the truck goes left. I want to get back up at the top and see how we can get back to the green loop. We may just have to ride the trail.
I know some easier stuff we can do.
Yeah, let's just do that, because...
Take a break, let me pee.
Man, I hate to hold y'all up, though.
Well,
yeah. If y'all want to do this, I can go jack around by myself. No, me and John Mark can go by ourselves. John can go hot rod.
No.
We're good.
50K says he's here.
Let me take this off somehow.
I can do it, but it ain't exactly pleasant at points on this bike, I tell you.
My hand's starting to hurt from this piece of shit clutch.
Yeah.
Y'all got hydraulic clutches on those? Or is it a neutral?
I don't.
Nope. Yeah, the first time I did this whole, all the hard stuff out here was on my XR650L.
On your L?
Yeah.
Wow. Boy, he's hard.
With
the... Imagine this shit's gotten worse though over
the years? Oh, yeah.
Well, the first time I came out here, it wasn't here like this.
I'm boiling over. That bike just ain't made me fucking going slow, I think.
Mine didn't either, and that's what I meant to put the... I got the trail check fan kit. I haven't put it on yet.
These bikes aren't made for this shit anyway.
No, wide open desert.
Yep.
They're made for 100 miles an hour.
They want air coming across them motherfuckers.
How hard does it get, Paul?
We're almost on the ridge right here. We can just pop that back on that road and go do easy shit.
We weren't supposed to, this wasn't even supposed to be here. We were getting to the easy shit, we thought.
Now, look here. If I would have got a better running start, I might could have made it.
What?
But like Joel said, it's gonna be, he goes, you're gonna go around the corner and then you're gonna go straight up.
What? Victor, what?
Man, this pig pen's not like this, dude.
Victor!
Yeah!
What?
I said, if I take this patient down here, we can get up on this ridge. I don't even know what's on top of this ridge. I need a lump.
Okay.
So I'll climb up this hill, but.
Been there, but I took your word.
Can I bust through that tape?
Yeah.
Let's see what's up here.
We go see what they got up there. Once you get started there, you gotta just go for it and come up it. If you dilly-dally, you won't make it.
Alright. No dilly-dallying! Flame out! Whoa, baby. What's wrong with you? I think we can keep going around that one. Make sure
he's gonna get in there first and turn around and film it. You didn't get that one, did you? When he fell here, you got it?
Oh, really?
Are you seeing him grinning?
Yeah.
Asshole.
Yeah, this one isn't bad right here, I swear. Yep.